Was this one's? Got one. Thank you. And it's off. Took the fly as well. Ah. There's a mother and some little ducklings. I think she's got three. Taking them to the nursery. Jackie's got one.
Wow.
Didn't even get a chance to start to net that.
It's like a lump of lard popping up.
Once you start to bring it in, keep going with it.
Yeah, I know. I normally try to do that, but then
it's away again.
I know. He's gonna go. After him.
Not this time.
Well, can you?
A reasonable fish, a couple of pounds, 2 to 3 pounds, might be a bit bigger.
Oh, it feels nice. Ow. Okay.
Right, I'll let you have you.
Thank you.
I put one of Craig's unsinkable dry flies immediately got some interest. Yeah. The diawl bach. What's a splishy splashy one. Shaking your head. You don't want to be away, don't you? I'm not surprised. Well done. Nice little fish. About a pound to 2 pound. Got it. That one of those ones that you said was useless, those floating hoppers. Nothing, just on its own. So far, and it's off. Oh dear. It did. Oh, it's covered that fish. Went for it. Let's cover this other one over here. Got it. And it's off. I don't know what I've actually got on. I'll check these slides in a second. Got that one as well. Oh, tiny little thing. I wonder if that's a pike. Cheers.
Thank you. Jackie, got a pike.
Oh, very good.
No.
Very good.
Top hat. Land. There's Jackie's little pipe. And it's off. Another one, you see. I cannot keep them on. I don't think I've got anything on at the minute.
Do you think it's picking it off?
Yep.
With there being no more action on Tuesday, we call it a day and go and have something to eat. If you liked the video, please press the like button, consider subscribing, and press the bell for future notifications. Thank you.